So,
this video was back in August of 2013. I was a lot younger and dumber and not as respectful with both PPE and the heavy equipment. So please go easy on me. I realize that this is not like a good, safe example of how to do things, or gentle, respectful way of how to do things. But I hope it's entertaining. And here we go.
This barn's been in our family for 20, 25 and a half years, 26 years. It's seen better days. So what we're going to do is tear it down. Take two. Take three. Take number too many.
I think I'll just push down the rest of the front loader.
Leave this big a set. ooh, ooh.